Notice the position of the thighs here. Instead of keeping them pointed straight down, they are instead parallel with the floor.